हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू नंबर सिस्टम. फर्स्ट आई विल शो यू नेचुरल नंबर. ओके, दिस इज नेचुरल नंबर 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 एंड सो ऑन. इफ आई से कि टेल मी काउंटिंग, देन यू विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 एंड 8, 9 सो ऑन. All everyone will start counting from one number. Why it is from one number? Because it comes from naturally it comes. So that's why we call it natural number. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now after 9 we need 10 numbers. So for this we need 0 to add 1. We require 0 for this. So then if we add 0 in natural number, then it becomes whole number. Okay, if we add 0 in natural number, then it becomes whole number. Suppose I take any big number like 2,50,689. In this number all whole numbers are coming. Nothing else from whole number is coming. Nothing else number is required for any big number to represent. Okay, you got it? So now that's why we call it whole number. If we add 0 in natural number, then it will become whole number. Nothing else is required to show any number. Now we come on integers. What are integers? Suppose I want to show my loss or gain in numerical. Now I don't want to write anything else. Then I can show my gain to put positive sign before any number. Like I wrote plus sign before 645. That means I gain 645 rupees. If I write minus sign before any number, it will show my loss. So plus minus number can show anything easily. Nothing is required to write down anything else. Okay, so if we mark minus sign before any number, then it will becomes negative integer. And if we write positive sign before any number, then it will become positive integer. Okay, so these are our integers. Now we come on rational number. We show rational number like this, P upon Q, in which Q is a denominator and it should not be equals to 0. If it will equals to 0, then our number becomes infinite. So like 1 upon 2, 1 upon 3, 3 upon 5, 6 upon 7 and so on. There are so many. There are infinite rational numbers. And there is also one quality is, they are non-terminating and repeating numbers. Suppose I divide 1 by 2, then what will we get? We get 0.555. That means these are repeating but not terminating. They will come endless. 555, it will come endless. That's why rational numbers are non-terminating but repeating number. Okay, got it? Now we come on irrational numbers. What are irrational numbers? Those numbers are irrational numbers which are non-terminating and non-repeating, like pi, root 2, square root 3, square root 15, like that. So these numbers
are non-terminating and non-repeating. Suppose we divide 22 by 7, then what we will get? We will get 3.14285 and so on. So these are non-repeating numbers and also non-terminating. So those numbers who are non-terminating and non-repeating are called irrational numbers. And now we come on real number. Which numbers are real number? Those numbers are real number which combines rational number and irrational numbers. Both irrational and rational number, when we mix rational and irrational number, then we get real number. Okay, now I completed my number system. Thank you.